Do you want to learn how to create an organizational unit in Active Directory 2019? Make sure you watch this entire video so you can learn how. We will be using Windows Server 2019 for this demonstration. Windows Server 2019, or we like to call it Active Directory 2019, makes it very easy to create an organizational unit. For this tutorial video, we will be creating the organizational units on the top level of our domain. So let's open up our domain tree. Now you will find that your domain name will be different compared to what ours is shown. To create an organizational unit, on the top level, we click on our domain. Now there's two options you can do. You can click on this button and it will create an organizational unit in the current container or domain level or organizational unit. Or you can right click on the object, which will bring a context menu. I have decided to right click on the domain object, which will present a list of options in the context menu. We want to hover over New. That will open up another context menu, and then we need to select Organizational Unit. This will bring up a new window called New Object Organizational Unit. On this window, it will tell you a few things. Obviously, the path that we selected earlier is shown. Now we need to give it a name. I'm going to call it Pearson Hardman. When you finish typing out the name, you will find a tick box below. This tick box states, protect container from accidental deletion. What does that mean? In Windows Server 2019, or we call Active Directory 2019, there are no recycle bins. So this protects the object from accidental deletion. It would be best practice to keep that enabled. Next, before we click OK, make sure that we're happy with the information on the screen. If you are, click OK. As you can see, our organizational unit has been created. It will appear on the left-hand side under the directory tree. Click on the domain and click Refresh. It should put the object in alphabetical order.
So what have you learnt so far? We have shown you how easy it is with Windows Server 2019, or we call Active Directory 2019, to create an organizational unit. This principle can be applied on the domain level or inside containers or other organizational units. Become a patron so you can help us continue to provide high quality educational content. If you've already done that, watch our latest video so you can stay up to date with the latest education. Oh, you already done that? Well, we had to ask YouTube to recommend you something else. Go and watch it now. You'll find it very educational.